Ladies and gentlemen, this is a rematch from our tournament last October, where Marcus Fisher was the first man to defeat Ian Tarrant. And now, we do it again. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. It is brought to you by Everlast and Scion. This bout is scheduled for 5 2-minute rounds for the WKA North American Light Middleweight Championship. Your referee for this contest, Frank Corto. Introducing first, to my left, he is fighting out of the red corner. He wears the black, red, and orange. He represents City on four. He has a record of 9 wins against 5 defeats. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Marcus Fisher. And his opponent across the ring, fighting out of the blue corner. He wears the blue tracks with the white trim. He has an impressive record of 12 wins against only 1 defeat. He represents North Jersey, Muay Thai. Ladies and gentlemen, Leo Sullivan.
Yeah.
Referee Greg Corrington calls a high-paced contest